Ukraine, which has been empty from the beginning of the aggression. Despite the persistent and almost daily attempts of the aggressor from the territory of Albania to penetrate our defense and enter our territory, all of their efforts have failed, although they have the support of NATO from air, as well as of the Albanian army and artillery units. We managed to inflict a lot of damage on them, losses to the Albanian terrorist gangs, who are oftentimes quite numerous and well-equipped, but at the same time, we have managed to protect ourselves. For the remainder of the day, we were at one of those positions between the checkpoints of Morina and Košara. Given the fact that they just noticed some Albanian terrorists, we remained there. We're on the front lines of the defense of our territory. There are daily attempts of the terrorists to penetrate our defense line. Sometime after 4 o'clock, we noticed a group of terrorists who tried to approach the position of our combatants. Prepare yourself. Ready. Here they come. Be ready. Their moves indicated that this could be a scout mission trying to enter under the cover of NATO Air Force and the Albanian artillery. This, however, did not prevent our combatants from identifying the terrorists immediately upon their entry onto our territory, waited until the terrorists came to about 30 to 50 yards, and opened strong, precise fire, surprising them entirely. Lie down. Aside from the captured terrorist who wore an Albanian flag, we liquidated 4 more terrorists armed with automatic rifles and handheld missile launchers. This action prevented the entry of a larger group of terrorists who were waiting. One more action is over. How many encounters with terrorists so far? Oh, many times already. Daily we have these terrorists. First they send some scouting missions, and then larger or smaller groups. And we eliminate them daily. While we do our job here, NATO Air Force is throwing cluster bombs, but no problem. We're well masked and we're protected, so we have no losses. Can they pass here, the terrorists? No way. The army is well equipped and ready for action. And the message for your family, for your girlfriends? Oh, they should take care of themselves. We are here in safety. Few of us are from Niš, for example, the 4 of us here, so many regards to all people of Niš. The Interim Executive Council of Kosovo in this hard war time.